What's up, y'all? It's your boy Miles Two Kiddo. Thank you all once again for tuning back in to my boy, to your boy, my weekly uploads. Thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate y'all for liking, commenting, and subscribing. And I say this in every video. Y'all know. Now I say if you're a subscriber, thank you for being here. If you're not a subscriber, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. Even if you're subscribed, everybody, just hit the like button. Show me some love. But thank you all once again. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. We're at 218 subs, and we're growing tremendously. Thank you all. Love you all. Y'all are amazing. Now let's get right into it. Let's do what we're here for. Another story time. Okay, right. What's up, y'all? So, this is about a time when I was in high school and I was a freshman. And, you know, just being me, I was very shy and quiet. I went to school, went to classes, barely spoke to anyone. When I did speak, it was mostly to, you know, the people I was in basketball with, because I played basketball as a freshman. Going forward, eventually, I was hearing rumors that, you know, there's this girl that likes me. And so, I'm like, yo, who is she? Come to find out. I found out who she is. I'm like, yo, she look pretty. But, you know, me knowing me back then, I was shy and I wasn't gonna say a word. Couldn't even get out of, hi, how you doing? Well, I did. Eventually, I'll tell you about that later. But, you know, at first, I just couldn't say a word. I just looked. That was it. But, God forgive me, you know, I'm a born again Christian. But, that was it. Not necessarily. Well, you know, as time progressed, you know, everyone found out, you know, everyone in the circle, everyone in my circle, you know, found out that, you know, she had a crush on me or whatever, she liked me, she wanted to, you know, be with me or whatever, and, you know, me knowing me, I was shy, I didn't want to say a word, I just admired from afar, and so, you know, me not wanting to have a baby, because, you know, I'm young, and I ain't trying to do all that, you know what I mean? So, I dipped like sauce. Whenever I saw her, I went the other way. I ran the other way. And, because I was shy. I didn't know what to say. And everyone was like, you know when, at first of all, everyone's egging you on. You're like, oh, this girl likes you. Da, da, da. She was one of the cute girls, you know. And I was like, y'all just playing with my feelings right now. This cannot be true. Why would she like me? What did she see? We never spoke. Never said hi to each other. Never had class together. Never. And I don't know, y'all. It's just something happened, to be honest. And I don't know, man. I really don't. And eventually, come to find out, another dude started liking her too. He was mad at the fact that she liked me and not him. And so moving forward, it started a fight between me and him. Even though I didn't want the drama. It was unnecessary drama. I didn't ask for it, it just came my way. To be honest, yeah, I really did not ask for that. I mean, I was just trying to live my life, go to school day to day, do my homework, be a good kid, get all A's, get out of high school. Freshman year, man. I had 3 more years to look forward to, man. I got time for this. So, you know, moving forward, you know, I started hearing rumors, you know, that he wanted to fight. And I was like, yo, for what? Like, I'm not even going to talk to her. Like, I'm thinking, to be honest, I'm like, bro, I would, but then I ain't going to. You know me, because I'm shy. I don't want to embarrass myself. I don't even know what to say. What am I supposed to say? What do you say to a girl? What do you say? And came to one point where we rode the same bus home because the other bus was crowded and she was sitting by herself. still didn't sit with her. Still didn't. For some reason, because I was shy. But I kept staring at her for some reason. I don't know, y'all. I'm creepy like that. But I actually genuinely thought she was pretty. But moving forward. So, freshman year, boom. Next day in school, I'm in the hallway and I'm, you know, chilling in my locker with my friends and everything. Actually, chilling in my friend's locker. And the whole crowd is just coming towards us. Boom. The guy's in the middle, he's like, yo, he has his hands ready. Like, you know, you finna box, homie. You finna throw down. Like, you finna get these hands. I'm like, bro. I'm just standing there looking around like, bro, y'all really think you about to fight? And I'm like, bro, I'm thinking every way possible to stall so this will not happen. And this was between classes. So I'm like, yeah. Maybe it's possible that the bell will ring any second now for us to go to class. To be honest, it's not that I just didn't want to fight. I really didn't. And I was like, yo, you really about to fight over a girl that, you know, it's not even worth it. I mean, you know, she's pretty, but you know, ain't nobody worth breaking a leg, an arm, or losing a teeth for a girl. To be honest, need all my body parts, you know. And come to find out, no, we didn't fight. It ain't happen, Cap. you know, then everyone starts teasing you. Ah, why are you being scared? Why are you being weak? Da 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 da. You know, a week later, blew over or whatever. And you know, eventually I got the courage to talk to her. I did. You know, I said hi, what's up? It was a regular conversation. After that, never spoke again. Never did. But yeah, man, it's a crazy story. What y'all think? You haven't been through anything similar? Let me know. Comment below. That's all from your boy Miles. 2Kilo, back with another upload. Thank you all for liking, commenting, and subscribing. See you all next week. With another one. Peace.